NFL preseason week 1 2014. Austin Davis enters the game in the fourth quarter and with 2 minutes remaining completes 4 consecutive passes to put the Rams in field goal position to win the game.